Hello there and welcome to the golf club. Birds are chirping and the breeze is blowing. Let's play a bit of golf.
Hey, it's KS9 here. Ready to get in a practice round at Oakland Hills Country Club South Course, playing the white tee, which is a 6,550-yard version. This course was designed by Royce. It's just recently came on our server. I'm the first one to play the white tees. A few people have played the green tees, which is a few hundred yards shorter, but I thought I'd give the 6,500-yard version a try. So hopefully I'll be able to put up a good first round on this course.
Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind.
Don't think I'm gonna have issues with that lift. Let's give it a go here with the 8-iron. Looks like some tough greens over there. Back to go. Oh, great bounce. Filtered to the hole.
That was a bit underwhelming, but you're out of the sand, so good stuff.
Wow, tough announcer.
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here.
Gotta be careful with this putt, not to hit it too hard. It looks like it runs away right after the hole. I really pulled it that much.
Even par after the first hole. Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here.
I don't think that out of bounds on the left is in play. Not that I've been drawing the ball that much anyway. I've been having too many slices on my drives.
Solid swing.
Hang on. Just off it. I think this was a short par five.
Okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one.
Out of the rough. I don't think I can get my 3-wood there, but I'll give it a try.
Okay, back on the fairway. This is good stuff here.
Luckily, in this version, you don't have the embarrassment of waiting for the people to get off the green and then doing that. Take the aggressive line on this. 54 up 10. Too much. Come back.
That's going to have to hit something.
Oh, there we go. All the way. Come down a little slope. Oh.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot. All right, 13-footer here.
I don't think I hit it hard enough. Keep going. Oh, there we go.
One under for the round.
Don't need driver.
Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one.
Seven iron here. I think I need seven to get over all that stuff. The problem is I don't know that I can keep it on the green. I'll probably run to the back. No, not a very good shot. Get up. I think it's going to give that to me.
And that'll keep you at one under for the round. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number four. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Looking at around 175 yards to the pin.
Seven iron again. Oh my God, same thing.
Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here.
Haven't been doing this of late. The last few rounds, the irons were the main things I was hitting pretty solid.
Well, at least you are on the green. 9 footer here. I think you can do this. Okay, now with that, you're going to stay at even par. So, yeah, not too bad.
Nope. Trying to decide. I don't think I can reach that water. I think it's about 260 to 265, even with the downhill. I just don't think I can get it there, so I'm still going to go driver. I aimed so much left thinking I was going to get the slice, and that time I didn't.
Okay, we are in the rough, and we are deep down into it, so take that into account here. Might need to club up.
We go 7-iron here.
Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right.
I don't know why all of a sudden I'm doing this with my irons.
And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. No good.
Need one more club on that one. So double breaker here. So I think it's going to go more left and it'll go back to the right. Oops, wrong thing. Like right about there, 52 feet up to the, I got to get this real good hit. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Well, spoke too soon. Still wasn't terrible.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. That'll work for par. Okay, here we go.
Now this hole could be trouble for me with that water right there.
I can't hit all the fairways.
Well, happy to see that draw, even though I aimed for the slice. Trying to do an easy pitching wedge here. Oh, I got lucky that hit the rough.
Looks like a 24 footer from here. And with that, you will stay at even par. And we find ourselves on the 8th tee. Ooh. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Solid swing. Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing.
As a sandwich, I really got all of it. Gotta pop this up onto the green. Ball, so it didn't have any backspin on it, which is why that rolled out that far.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Solid par, well done. And we have the 9th hole coming up.
It's a 5-iron. Actually, I'm gonna go 6-iron.
Did you get all of that?
No, I haven't hit a single iron yet, a solid iron yet. I guess that one sand wedge was a good swing, but apart from that. For as bad as my iron play's been, I can't believe I'm shooting even par. Get that front nine much shorter than the back nine. Gives you 120 yards on the back. It's gonna play more difficult.
All right, next stop. Let's hope for some fairway. Great contact. So, we have about 165 yards to go still.
Still want to play the irons as if I'm going to start hitting them solid. So this is an 8-iron.
Nice.
This club is definitely the one doing it for me today.
And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
Curious to see what I need to carry that bunker. No problem. 175. I had to say something. What a terrible drive. Ugh. This is a 5-wood.
Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff.
All right, Mr. Sandwich, can you bail me out one more time? 40, deep rough. For about a carry of 48. No, I didn't get it. Go. Oh, nice bounce. You gonna give this to me? Wow.
And with that, you will stay at even par. Put this ball down in the fairway.
My scrambling has just been stellar. I do not deserve to be even par through 11 holes the way I've been swinging. Oh, I pulled it. definitely felt like a much better swing. Just started it way too far to the left.
Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball heading in the right direction. Here's a pro tip. Try staying out of the rough. It'll help, trust me.
Really want to start hitting these
pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction.
We go 9-iron here. I really got to get all of this to try and get over that bunker out of the rough.
Could be in the rough here.
Oh. Look down, I didn't realize.
Okay,
that was
back on
that.
The fairway. Let's set our sights on that green. All right, 12-footer here.
I hate it straight, just didn't play enough break.
One over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here.
The pitching wedge. Stay closed on this, otherwise I have a tendency of getting under it and really popping it up and losing distance.
Well, I guess you can't hit all the fairways.
Yeah.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round. All right, let's let her rip.
Tight driving hole right here. Thank you.
This is a beauty. Okay, about 185 yards left to go here.
Still have confidence on one of these. I'm going to hit a solid one. This is a 6-iron.
Nice swing.
Doing all of these real low line drive type swings. Launch angle is just pitiful. Yikes, this is not going to be pleasant. Is there a way to change the view? None of these are really helping me. I'm zooming to it. Just hit it and hope for the best. Definitely should chip this, but I just really don't like chipping from the greens. I feel it's not right. 70 up 9. Too much.
Time to get back on the green. Sitting at 2 over for the round. All right, let's put this in the fairway.
Just gonna aim straight for it, see where we end up.
Yeah, I think he might have hit a tree there. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone.
Myself. Try and punch through a 5-iron.
Now that was a swing.
Yards up 11 feet.
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here.
I did not push that.
Okay, four over for the round.
That's a shame on what looked to be a pretty easy hole.
Coming off the dreaded double bogey on that last hole, let's see if we can start fresh here.
Okay.
Get something better.
That's not where we're aiming.
Unlucky. Unlucky. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
This is a scary shot. I don't know why I keep zooming to the pin, and I seem to be aiming all the way to the left. That's a bug right there. I've never seen that before. I'm going to hope that it's aiming to the left, not where it's zooming into. And I pushed it in the water.
Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right.
Now that one, I don't know if that was because of the aim. They're going to give it to me the exact same shot. Yeah, still, it keeps going straight towards that hole. Not quite sure why it's doing that. I think that's a bug right there. I haven't seen that before, but it wasn't allowing me to aim left. I'm not sure if the first one would have still gone in the water. Probably wouldn't have, but what can you do?
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
I really hope that I make this, because that would be a really sad thing to get triple bogey off that bunk. 7 feet.
Nice putt, you're in there. Six over for the round. 17th hole coming up.
6 iron here.
Save just one time.
So you
can't hit all the fairways. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing.
Is that really even hard?
20 feet
holes
to the cup.
Falling apart. They gave that to me.
7 over for the round. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway.
That seems like a birdie opportunity to finish. Short par 5 that plays downhill. Guessing the second shot's uphill, but even still. No, that wasn't good. Real short.
So I would say we're about 240 yards from the pin here.
Come on, one good iron. Pitching wedge. That was better.
Solid swing. On the green with much work to do. 33 feet to the hole here. And it's looking like 7 over par for you at the end of the day. All right, I had a good time today. I hope you did too. Thanks very much. We'll see you next time.
Well, that was an interesting round. Obviously, played great to start. kind of lost it. That was a disappointing club. Was that on 16, I think? So that probably cost me a couple strokes, but all in all, pretty happy with the score. Really nice course, pretty tough, but you know, there are some opportunities out there. Hopefully I'll get a chance to play it again pretty soon and try and beat that 79. So thanks for watching. Talk to you guys next time.